What's up guys? Today we're going to be making no-bake cookie dough. Add softened butter, light brown sugar and granulated sugar to a bowl and cream these together. Add milk and vanilla and mix these in. Add your heat-treated flour and salt and mix to form a dough. Then add your chocolate chips and fold these in. Scoop it into a bowl and store in the fridge. Enjoy!